Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. It would seem that going through this door is a bad idea. I just tried and there's a bunch of monks on the other side who immediately turned hostile. So even though we can actually go inside the temple this way. Don't seem to be able to infiltrate any further without trouble, that is. Yo! I don't know if... Oh, what's this? I don't know if things would be different. I don't know if things would be different if we had not made some trouble for the monks earlier in our game, but who knows. What's this? I bet there's a hidden hatch underneath the mattress. Ooh, crates. Yes, me likey. Clothes! You get those. You get the lipsticks. Although we might sell those at some point. They seem rather abundant in this area. Whee! And what's it? Whoa! Okay. So yes, basically some of my crew has been caught in the blast of the local dirty bombs, basically mini nukes, and they lost their pants in the process, and now that's why they're dressed up as Three Amigos. I mean, the cowboy trader outside literally sold us Amigo outfits. Oh, she's holding those. Yes. 5 dice, not bad. Of course. If we also had some pants, would be lovely. Do we have pants? Jeans with fanny pack? So let's see. Because we're in the middle of the desert, leather is all the rage. Huh. Not bad. He used to have a very stylish outfit enriched with some tires. This ain't bad. Meanwhile, the NPCs, who also got caught in the mini nuke blast, came out with all their clothes intact. I mean, how is this fair? Anyway, I have some soul searching to do now.
Golly, I bet you can buy anything here. Anything!
Anything! Excellent. Woo! So, is there stuff that I'm actually willing to part with still? I don't think so. Maybe this. But it still has armor value. You could sell the lipsticks, but they don't weigh that much. Show me what else you've got. Oh! We should always have more medical items. Especially since we are kind of going to move into unknown territory now. Also, we have spare cash. He is overburdened now. Oh, he has the amigo things with him. I'll take the bear, thank you. Oh no, actually I think it was a bit of a reward. He resolved some situation well. Let's give the smaller medi packs to somebody else. And let's give the amigo stuff to somebody else as well. Ralphie, you have extra carry weight, don't you? Uh-huh. Shit, I think it's all the ammo that's wearing him, weighing him down. A lot of that. Is there some effect, some sort of, not area effect, but status effect in motion? I don't know. Oh, I'm saving up for something, aren't I? Like rifles, I think? Yeah, I think I was saving up for field medic, but then we found a book and I amped his skill up with the book, so we can use this now. Goody. But back to inventory, so we have a lot of extra doodad. Oh, okay. Surgeon kits. Okay. Achievement overburden. Okay, we can go now. My plan is basically this. We go to Demonta, or at least we go to wherever that runaway monk is, who has his hands on a working nuclear warhead, and and after we talk to him, you know what, let's sell the extra ammo because we're not using this. Yes, really? Then we can, we might start using it. Yeah. Don't give up your tools, don't sell your ammo. But yes, we are going to go to the place where that one monk has the working warhead. We will talk to them, and then I want to visit the citadel and consult Vargas. So we are here. Oh, that's where the Montreal lies. Okay. Oh, and since we're heading out, change your gear. Also, wait, somebody, this is a new place for us, so maybe let us put these on. What's your doodad? Yeah, you put this on as well. Glory, glory, glory. Yes. So that's the thing why I don't want to cause any unnecessary trouble, because right now we can pass through here as we please, basically. Canyon, and that's the other canyon. Which way are we even supposed to go? I don't know. Show me the map. Okay, that's where we are supposed to go. That's a shrine we're gonna visit, but what's this way? Let's take a look. Oh. It's a boxed canyon. If there's something here, we can't see it yet. Oh, and the rad thingies have different severity numbers on them, I take it. Yes, let's go in. Ooh, cache! There will be pants there. I know, there usually are pants in caches. How dangerous. I have not yet encountered the raiders on this side, so let's find out, shall we? Okay, it's the infected village type map. Guessing there's probably somebody on this side, maybe? Can't see anybody. Oh, more outhouses. Oh, somebody's moving over there. Raiders. Oh, this is robots. Okay, guys. Change of weapons. Okay, so she has an energy weapon. So now we have three people armed with energy weapons. Takayuki, I will give one to you as well, just for good measure. So I want her to come and start hacking the motherfuckers. So you keep watch. Here and turn. You could come closer, I guess. Go here. Does it offer a cover? I'm not sure. And turn. You move to assist Ralphie. You stay where you are. Ambush. Whoa! Fresher Claw. What's that? This oh shit! Disco bot. I need to hack the disco bot. Did we just ruin the car? Awesome. Free AP. What I would really want to do is hack this one, but let's start simple. Okay. Wait! What just happened? I want to... Fuck. In turn. Who made that noise? Will it turn against its brethren now? Bleep, bleep. Okay, it appears we have to take out the disco bot, or at least inflict some damage. Let's kill Disco. Oh well, kill the other one as well. Ambush. What if this one has a tank thread? I want it. Oh, there's another one, okay. Now I want to hack this one even more. Right, so we are hacking. We are not shooting, we are hacking. Ugh. Hack this one then. And ambush. Bam. And turn. Enter. So there's somebody else out there, or what? Or do we need to? What do we need to do here? Oh, there is somebody else out there. Okay. Get over there. Get down. Enter. You could come here. Can you see who else is out there? Enter. Oh, it's the Octobot. Ambush. These things are nasty. Do you have a shot? No. Ambush. Get over here and ambush. Let's get you here. I want to hack that. That noise. Are the robots groaning? Yes. Oh, Octotroll. Yay! So, in a nutshell, on this side of the map, the raiders are robots. Sweet. Okay, I think let's make you carry. carry like all the stuff now. Can you carry that? Yes, you can. Okay, I know this is just an encounter map, but let's take a quick glance around it. Scare some birds. Come on, Candy. Oh, and also, let's call ourselves in.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over.
Oh, normal radio communication is back up.
Echo One, I'm happy to say several members of your team have earned field promotion. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. Thank you. About them levels then. 22. Yeah, let's save up, I think. No perks, right? Okay, who else got promoted? Okay, okay. Bam. 21. No pending points. I think with him I will just save up. I would like to add to his demolition skill, probably. Meanwhile, let's change the gear. Oop. I think we're good enough with one umbrella. Although this map is so little that we probably don't even need any. I know where the oasis is, etc. Yes. Extra doodad. So this is like Shrine Plus, huh? Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save here because I haven't saved in a while. Save. What if the other shrines had some explosives also and I never noticed? Is it the Never side? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay. Gosh! Ugh. Maybe some other time then. I mean, I know where the place is. You know what? Recon the rest. I wouldn't want any mind surprises here. seems to be a one-off thing. Okay. Whoa. Levels, more levels, yeah. Okay, let's call this in as well. No, I mean we have to radio first. Also, what is the sound of footsteps that I hear every now and again? Where does it come from? Doesn't seem to come from our squad.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, your team's recent progress merits a number of field promotions. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. Perk points. Okay, you haven't leveled you up too many times. Okay, still 19. Attribute skill. I think I will save up. I want to add to her energy. Oh, no. Actually, I wanted to give her surgeon capabilities too. Two levels? Let's make two levels. That's appropriate for the character. Okay. Next up, Ralphie! So with Ralphie, I would like to max up the toaster repair. However, in the meantime, energy weapons or handguns could use some doodadding. Let's add to handguns. You don't have any perks, do you? No. Okay, and you? No attribute points. Skills. Oh, yes, please. Perks. Stuff. Oh, what's this? From behind. This is very specific. I don't want very specific. I want like very carpety shit. So this could be one. Do we worry about the enemies that are... let's see, I want this first. Just in case. Because more followers means more XP, and more XP brings more perks. I mean, doing well in combat also brings XP, so there is that. Now, we want pants. Monica! Pontiac chest plate? Excuse me? I will have him grab it all. Oh dear. Okay, maybe not grab it all. Are we currently actively irradiated? No. Okay, then let's take a little pit stop here. Ah, yeah, he's also carrying all the damn robot parts. There is that. Oh, and I should give her some surgeon doodad, shouldn't I? Here. Which pants are these? The mommy jeans. I don't want mommy jeans. I think I will stick to the Amigo gear. Can you carry a little bit more ammo? He can, but he's still over encumbered. Or kinda over encumbered. Oh, I remembered. So take this apart. Yank. Whoa, this is heavy. We should feed Candy. But for now, we're good. Quick save. At some point, I intend to find out what happens. Whoa! Damonta! What if we don't go in Damonta just yet? What if we go straight to the next silo and talk to that dude over there? How's our water? Where's the next oasis? How many waters to the Monta? Seven. Okay, we're good. And I think this is a perfect place for a cliffhanger. Let's end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. We shall pick up in the next one. Bye!